fear. We all have fear. Fear of doing something you always wanted. Fear of change. Of our own power. Fear of talking to people. Fear of being nice. Because you could get hurt. So you're mean. Cold to others. I believe that fear is the only thing that stops us from being truly alive. To feel things. I met some people in my life that said you shouldn't, you couldn't, you wouldn't. And at one point, I believed them. I developed a fear of my passion. We listen to other people all the time. They try to scare us. They try to put us down. Because they have fear of our spirit, of our light. Have you listened to yourself, though? What do you see? I see a beautiful person with dreams, desires. That's who you are supposed to be, not what other people tell you. All I ever wanted was to make people feel good about themselves. Because all of us have been through pain, sadness, heartbreak, loss. We should be nice to each other and don't let fear control us. Life, there's so much beauty in every sunset, sunrise. But we let fear take over so many times that it blinds us from seeing true emotions, feelings, love. I once heard this quote. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? I want to feel alive. I'd rather crash and burn than to live in fear.